Our parents always told us, if you think you can, you can.
Do it with your brain. With that in mind, Pittsburgh is putting some groundbreaking research into action. Patients are using their minds to make robotic limbs move. Channel 4 Action News reporter Janelle Hall, new at 6.
We were introduced to some groundbreaking research going on here at UPMC. Imagine not being able to move your arms and your legs. That's a reality for two patients here, Tim and Jan, who shared their remarkable story and also their bravery. They've been taking part in a study where they concentrate so hard and their brain waves actually communicate with a robot who starts to do the work for them.
I can't hold a job anymore. I can't even hug my children or pick up a pen to write.
But for the first time in 10 years, this mother with quadriplegia could feed herself with a robotic arm that was controlled by her mind, and it was developed right here in Pittsburgh.
It's so cool.
After being diagnosed with a degenerative disease a decade ago, the Whitehall mother spent a year with UPMC researchers undergoing surgery and brain studies, then these ultimate tests.
They say that was all you. That wasn't the computer doing it. That was all you. I just can't stop smiling.
The richness of our control is astronomically larger than what's happened before.
We've seen robotic arms before, but never one that can move in seven different dimensions. Tim Hemmes also turned to the UPMC researchers after a motorcycle crash left him paralyzed.
I'm trying to lift my arm up right now. It's not working. It hasn't worked in 8 years.
But he, too, could control a robotic arm with his mind.
I think the ultimate goal would be to have something that is fully implantable, that provides sensation.
I think ultimately, in the long run, what we'd really like to do is to see that technology move even further forward, where potentially we can use this technology to stimulate muscles within the body to potentially use their own limbs.
Knowing their prayers are possibilities makes their hard work so worth it.
I feel like I get much more out of this study than this study gets out of me.
Janelle Hall, Channel 4 Action News.
All you can say is, wow. You can see much more about this groundbreaking research right here in Pittsburgh online at WTAE.com. You can check out our slideshow and learn more about participating in the trials. Just click on the On TV link on our homepage.